The answer is HTML. While all of these things can exist on the web, any type of file can be linked to, HTML documents are the basis for everything on the web.